I have a client who is suffering from depression, whose boss told them that they should just snap out of it, that they just needed to think positive thoughts and treat themselves to a short holiday or a new wardrobe to make them feel happier. As outsiders, it can be hard to comfort those feeling depressed. We try our best to give them advice on how to feel happy again. But if we don't really know what it's like to experience depression, some of our advice might not be so helpful. It's difficult for others to understand what an individual suffering from depression is actually going through. Let's take a look at the type of advice people give for dealing with depression. What we're about to see is actually pretty representative. Most people coping with depression will tell you that they have been given at least some of these pieces of advice by different people in their lives.
So if you have a friend who's suffering from depression, what advice would you give them?
Well, I'd say maybe they should get out of the house and go see a funny movie, because that always makes me laugh.
If a friend was suffering from depression, what advice would you give them?
Keep drinking.
Go shopping.
Oh, I'd just let them know that I was available. They could always give me a call.
I'd probably just say, get over it. Like, life's too short, move on. Get some drinks or do something.
Maybe get a coffee with friends. And maybe just really try and pull themselves out of the rut that they're in.
Well, for me, I go through periods when I'm exercising a lot and periods when I'm exercising less, and I find that when I'm not getting out and going for a run or doing some sport, I'm a lot more tired and I start to feel sad, so I would tell them to try and get out and do something energetic.
It's okay to be struggling with difficulties from time to time. There's nothing wrong with you if you struggle with sadness or depression from time to time.